Pod Mob.
Your update on the latest in local fishing reports and news.
Happy Memorial Day weekend, everybody.
This is a great chance to get out and do some fishing.
I'm Scott.
And I'm Sarah.
From the Rod Mob. Here with a quick look at what's going on in the world of Northern California fishing for California sportsmen.
Today is opening day at Eagle Lake, and those trophy trout are ready. Eagle Lake rainbows are big, beautiful, and hard-fighting. Eagle Lake guide Cliff Spediacci of Hook and Ladder Guide Service says,
"It's going to be a great weekend up here, weather-wise and fishing-wise. The fish are in great shape. The water temperature's cooled a little bit, warming up slowly, but it's still down there, and it's going to be a great opener up here. And from here on out until the lake closes December 31st.
For more on fishing Eagle Lake, tune in to our next podcast.
Well, we had a blast Wednesday night at the California Inland Fisheries Foundation Membership Blast Meeting, hosted by the California Sportsman's very own Sepp Hendrickson.
Well, good evening, folks, and thank you for coming to the California Inland Fisheries Foundation Blast here at Gone Fish and Marine.
Besides a great dinner from Buckhorn Catering and an endless raffle of most excellent prizes,
we got a Winchester multi-tool, green ticket 8308. All right, we got a camouflage day pack with a bunch of gear inside of it.
Nice kokanee rod, ugly stick.
There was a fantastic fishing seminar to get folks ready for the big June 7th Lake Berryessa Kokanee Fishing Derby.
I'll bring you up right now, Mr. Bill Dunn with Bill Dunn's Fishing Charters at JT, Jason Tidwell.
And this year's Derby has something new.
Completely different than you've ever seen us do a Berryessa event before.
The California Inland Fisheries Foundation has teamed up with the Town of Winters to bring you the Lake Berryessa Salute to Summer Park Party and Fishing Derby. In downtown Winters, there's going to be over 40 booths, live music, a beer garden, wine, tons of food, boats and fish on display, a huge raffle, and a kids casting contest.
And the fishing derby prizes will be presented right there at the party.
We promise you a good fun day.
So come on out, the Rod Mob will be there.
Stop by our booth and say hi.
And the fishing at Lake Berryessa has never been better.
It has become one of California's top fisheries. Use it, enjoy it, and relish the fact that it has never, in the history of that lake, been as good as it is right now.
For more info or to sign up for the Derby, jump on CIFFI.org or call 209-810-9603.
Here are some other upcoming events you're not going to want to miss.
Here's the Rod Mob calendar.
Thursday, May 29th, catch Michael Fong's seminar on post-spawn bass fishing at the Fisherman's Warehouse in Sacramento.
Next Saturday, May 31st, is the Trout Anglers Challenge at Lake Comanche.
There's a special Cast for Kids event coming to the Delta on May 31st. Volunteers with boats are needed to help provide a day of fishing for kids with special needs. To volunteer, call 408-500-2018.
And over at Convict Lake, the roundup at the Lake Fishing Derby is on and will be running until June 12th. Join in for a chance to win $6,000 in prizes.
For more on these and other upcoming events, check out our events page at rodmob.com. And for the latest fishing news and local reports from anglers like you, tune in to this week's Rod Mob podcast, free on iTunes and at rodmob.com.
This has been What's Happening with the Rod Mob.
What's happening? What's
your look at what's going on in Northern California fishing for California sportsmen.
Rod Mob, your update on the latest in local fishing reports and news.